to intercept. On to Messi. Good looking ball. Really nice ball. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. Lam. Eriksen with it. Real chance. High degree of difficulty to hit it. Veering in field here. Oh, good strike. Oh, he's only gone and found the net. What purity of hit. Caught it absolutely perfectly. This looks promising. Deep delivery. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Could be dangerous. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! Got to tread oh so carefully. Crossed in quickly. And a goal!
Today, they just need to find a bit more energy now, and hopefully they can create one or two decent chances before the final whistle.
And there's the feed into the box. Oh, it's gone in, and that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for their lives.
Mvila. Danger here as he runs at them. One cross into the middle, and not a header that was tremendously strong in the tackle. Chance to make a game of it here. Eriksen. Time for cool heads. Konko. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal. Opportunity. Now the level. Who saw this coming? Incredible. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Some excellent attacking football, but overall I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge. Now they just need to see this out in the final few moments.
Exactly what they were looking for. Now he must favour the cross. And that